Okay, so hello guys, my name is Jess. Today we are playing Falcon Robots. You may asking Jess why when you upload when you make a video about your one game back to uploading. The reason why I didn't even upload. Because I'm very sick though, but now I am fine. It's okay. I'm not even sick. I'm fine though. But okay, so you gotta know I haven't played Beast One for a long time though. Yeah, maybe only a month. Maybe a couple of weeks though. A month. But yeah, I know I haven't played it, but I watch YouTubers play it. Cause I'm more like a reactor. Okay, no, that's stupid. So, you may. Of course, here's a couple updates. I got myself a tabby B, because that's my dream B. I really want it all the whole time because I want to watch this robot, but yeah. And also I got more quests to do though, and that's a maybe. Yeah, but there's nothing special about it. There you go. Also, I need a vicious bee. You may ask why I call it a vicious bee and not a vicious bee. Because I changed how I said that word, the vicious. Not, that's stupid. Let's just focus on the gameplay though. Shall we? Attack the vicious bees. Of course, I was just talking about anything on the screen. Battling all my hearts, the legendaries except for scripted bees and event bees. Man, also this game also that hasn't been updated for so long. Come on, kill him. Come on, die away these selfishest bee. We don't like you. I haven't completed quest too much often for now. Now I can't go now play complain quest often though. Just come on. Just die away. Die. They come on? Yay. It's so hard to see because of the witch strategy. It means look like something is attacking the fishes. That boy is gonna die here away. Alibi don't not doing the boss battle. Actually doing the video though, cause I will have to walk there. Actually, I know you can just use a cannon, and that's it. Come on, just die. And we both always gotta die. forget the word chicken. It's all the logic because it's the students will go anywhere though, because the student ends up bringing gifts that he's distracting me. You want me to die? No. Oh my. Oh wow. Close. Also, what is that thing doing now? Does nine monsters just be left? Okay, now let's go like talk to Polar Bear. Cause I complete a quest though. I'm asking, I'm just hot. How the heck do you get alcohol because right now? I just got a drunk fake on science bear. Now we're talking about like Polar Bear right here. And let's just skip it because I don't know what exactly talking about if you play the game and go on to it. Yeah, I might have to censor that out because that's my person I'm playing, that's my social network. And I want you guys to see it though. Real blue uncle. Okay, which one is the best? I cheat nothing. Okay, let's go. You may ask him. You guys know I keep asking. You may ask him why I keep changing avatars. Cause you know I have robots now, but I spend those robots and just Tonk. And also Flamingo as well. If ever watch play. If ever watch this video, he will be surprised. Oh, maybe not though. If I find the outside. I just bought the flamingo hat though. Okay, you know what? I don't think things that's it. All kind of dumb, but I'm dumb and yeah, can I even know what to say guys? I'm speechless though. I'll show you my hive though. I know it's right there though. So here's my hive, and I'm pretty good. I know you could buy a cup buddy, but I only have one cup buddy. And why I need another one? I don't need another one. I have 103 royal jellies. Yeah, I know. I don't know. I know I don't need anything. I know I can't need quite another slot so I can transform the bee. Yeah. I have to do type, so that means we need just. We need to go to the cavern and buy more slots because we need good to it though. So yeah, there's not even any more types. There's no B type that we can get for by doing hatching things. So we need to use the red cannon and buy slots. Wait a second. I don't think I have enough honey to buy a slot though. Please tell I have an. Okay, no, of course not. Well, you know what? Let's play another game in though. I know I haven't played it, so why not? How long this video gonna be short? I just playing the game so even more though. So yeah, let's just search a game though. I know. I'll just unpause the video if I found something. If I found a game. Alright, now your plane goes simulator. And I don't know if it's gonna be loading, cause I kinda always lagging at Ghost Simulator, cause how detailed is it? Actually, guys, in my mouth, maybe the left and all the right. Left and down. So yeah, and now it's kind of hurting the when I speak that like this. I was even smiling though. But we won't talk about that later. We got the low quality because, I don't know. Just do that here again, now it's even better, huh? Because now I play this game, but not too much.